you know, or they, like, do skipping and do like the bag walk. But
that's the thing, you always have to fit something, don't you? Even if it's not, like, it doesn't have to be a fucking 10k one, but you know, even if you're tired at home, you know, maybe you gave me a heavy back recently and you're like, oh, you're wrecked and it's a bit of a headache, and you said, just do it now, like, before it gets too late. And I did do it, and once I got down and you got into it. But there's always something around that you can do sit-ups or push-ups in your floor of any room in your house, can't you?
Exactly. It's like if you're going to sit down and you're going to spend 20 or 30 minutes on your phone, whether it's scrolling through Facebook or whether it's on WhatsApp, or here's 20, 30 minutes of a run or skipping or...
Yeah, and you know what, a lot of times, like, you might think you're interested in it, but then an hour later, you can't remember what you looked up for a half hour.
Because you looked up nothing, you were scrolling to try to find something that interests you, but you never do find that.
Yeah, rather than working on yourself. Exactly.